You've probably heard about solar panels, but what if I told you there's something that's not only more efficient, but also virtually soundless? Yes, meet the Liam F1 Wind Turbine, a game-changing innovation in wind energy technology. Before we dive into this game-changing technology, here's an interesting sneak peek. This wind turbine doesn't just stand up to solar panels, it could even outperform them in many conditions. Plus, imagine generating clean, efficient energy without having to worry about noise pollution. Intrigued? Stay tuned. So, what makes the Liam F1 wind turbine so extraordinary? First of all, it's a product of the Dutch company, the Archimedes, named after the renowned Greek mathematician and inventor. With that kind of heritage, you can bet that the technology is not only innovative, but also incredibly effective. Now let's talk numbers, shall we? According to the Archimedes, the Liam F1 wind turbine operates at approximately 80% of the BETS limit, which is the theoretical maximum efficiency any wind turbine can achieve. To give you some context, commercial wind turbines only reach about 50% of the BETS limit. That's just 29.7% overall efficiency. You may be wondering, how does the Liam F1 achieve this remarkable efficiency? The secret lies in its unique design, inspired by the spiral shape of the Nautilus shell. This shape allows it to capture wind from all directions and convert it into rotational motion, which then drives a generator that produces electricity. Now, if you've lived near traditional wind turbines, you know they're not exactly the quietest neighbors. But the Liam F1 turns that notion on its head. With its revolutionary design, this wind turbine has minimal resistance, making it virtually soundless. And when it comes to installation, it doesn't get easier than this. Forget high towers and complicated machinery. The Liam F1 is so compact, you can fix it on almost any roof or wall. And the best part? It self-adjusts to capture the optimal wind direction, ensuring maximum performance. So how does the Liam F1 measure up against solar panels? First off, a single Liam F1 unit can generate an average of 1,500 kilowatt-hours of energy per year at a wind speed of just 5 meters per second. Compare that to solar panels, which, depending on your location and the weather, may produce about 4,000 kilowatt-hours per year with a 5-kilowatt system. But here's the kicker. Solar panels depend on sunlight. That means during cloudy days or at night, they're just not functional. Wind, on the other hand, is available both day and night. Also, the rate of degradation for solar panels is about 0.5% every year, whereas the Liam F1's wear and tear are considerably less. Now let's talk about investment. At 4,000 euros, or around $4,500, the Liam F1 may seem pricey up front. But remember, this is a one-time cost for a product with a 20-year lifespan and a 10-year warranty. Plus, it's far less labor-intensive in terms of maintenance compared to solar panels. Looking for a personalized touch? The company offers customization options like battery packs, smart meters, remote controls, and even color choices to match your aesthetic preferences. Of course, no product is perfect. The Liam F1's dependence on wind, its initial cost, and potential zoning restrictions are points to consider. However, its energy efficiency and long lifespan make it a serious contender in the renewable energy market. Now let's explore the big picture effects of the Liam F1 wind turbine and why it's basically changing the game for renewable energy technologies. While we can't help but admire the engineering brilliance of the Liam F1, it's equally important to discuss its implications for sustainability and urban integration. Imagine a world where every building, every home, every office, even every parking garage could generate its own clean electricity. Liam F1 brings us a step closer to that vision. Its compact size and silent operation make it the perfect candidate for urban settings. Now, an innovation like this shouldn't be confined to the catalogs of tech enthusiasts. For mass adoption, public policy needs to keep pace. Imagine government incentives making Liam F1 installations as common as solar panels. Here's where your voice matters. Reach out to local representatives and policymakers. you can demand that innovations like the Liam F1 can be used in high wind areas. On an annual average, winds at the sea are twice as strong as in the deep inland. Far inland, the annual average wind speed in many places is between 11 and 14 kilometers per hour. Along the coast, that average wind speed is 25 to 28 kilometers per hour. Let's also talk about the long-term environmental benefits. Reducing carbon emissions is a clear advantage. But what about other environmental impacts? Traditional wind turbines, for example, have been criticized for their effects on bird populations. With its compact and less invasive design, the Liam F1 mitigates such concerns. Moreover, the materials used in the Liam F1 are recyclable and sustainably sourced, further minimizing its ecological footprint. Every aspect of this product has been crafted with the environment in mind, from design to decommissioning. And let's not forget, the Liam F1 is not an endpoint, but a launch pad for future innovations. Its success could pave the way for even more efficient and versatile renewable energy solutions. Imagine a future where our transportation, our industries, and our daily lives are all powered by renewable energy technologies that are as yet unimaginable. With each successful innovation, like the Liam F1, we're laying the building blocks for that future. There you have it, the Liam F1, a revolutionary step in harnessing wind energy for the everyday homeowner. Will it change the face of renewable energy? Can it give solar panels a run for their money? Or perhaps, could it be the perfect complement to a solar energy setup? These are questions only time can answer, but the Dutch wind is definitely blowing in a promising direction.